So I got asked to try out Eva Dawn and to demonstrate it for you on the Xperia 10 Mark II. So I will do this here. Neon Genesis Evangelion, I cannot say no to this. Didn't even know there's a game like this. Apparently it is a lot of text to read here. And yeah, could be that we are getting the plot here that we know. Click on story, choose the first story. So apparently we are replaying the events of the series. And yeah, Shinji, you have to fight. And now there's no other possibility, so let's move and whoops and strike down the angels, because there's apparently not one, there are a few. What can I do now? Oh, I can kill them all. So as you can see, it runs fluidly. Let's do some audio in here and I will stop talking.
Thank you.
Level 7 reached, so I think that's enough. So you can choose a lot of things. You can upgrade the Eva and choose different pilots, and it guides you through the game, which is, I think, pretty cool.